Okay, good morning again, student. So welcome to the science online class. So dear student, so yesterday we all have discussed about the chapter 10 measurement. Okay, now today I'm going to start the long question answer of chapter 10. So after completing the question answer, so please submit your copy to the school office. Okay, now take out your science book and also take out your science notebook and all be open page 104. Okay, open page number 104. Now see, the question is answer the following questions. Answer the following questions. So I'm not writing the questions, only writing the answer. So please write down answer number one. Now what is a standard unit? स्टैंडर्ड यूनिट जो है वो क्या है? व्हाट इज द स्टैंडर्ड यूनिट? स्टैंडर्ड यूनिट इज अ unit, standard unit is a unit whose value remains the same, okay, everywhere. Okay, the standard unit is a unit whose value remains the same everywhere. Okay, so write down. Now, answer number two. What? Question number two is what are the units of length? So here I'm writing the second one also, the units of length, the units of length are, kaun sa length hai? You all know, are meter, centimeter, kilometer. Okay, so these are the units of length. So do it, question number one and two. write down question and answer both in your note copy. I'm giving you the time, okay? So do it. Done, student. Now come to question number 3 and 4. Question number 3 is, what is capacity? And name the unit used to measure the capacity of an oil can and a medicine bottle. तो first हम लोग लिखेंगे what is capacity. तो question answer number 3. Capacity. Okay. Capacity is the amount of liquid or container can hold. Okay, it is the amount of liquid a container can hold. Now name the unit used to measure the capacity of the unit used to measure the capacity of number 1 an oil can. तो oil can में जो unit use होती है that is liter. Okay, liter, और आप L लिख सकते हैं. And number B is a medicine bottle. तो मेडिसिन बॉटल के लिए क्या यूज होता है? मिली लीटर और एम एल. ओके, सो राइट डाउन. Now, question number 4. Name some body parts used earlier to measure the length. Means, पहले जो body part use होता था, वो क्या क्या है? तो finger, hand span, foot use होते थे, फिर pace, then cubit. These all are the body parts. Okay, so write down. Answer number 4. Some body parts used earlier to length are fingers hand span foot span cubit etc. Okay, so do it. Okay students, so I hope that you all have completed the question answer of chapter 10. So please submit your copy to the school office on coming Friday. So till then, keep practicing and learning. Bye.